A tiny little bug is a big part of the reason this tree fell down in Lansing Township this afternoon. Code enforcement workers tell us the emerald ash borer killed the tree, making it easy for the wind to blow it over. It crushed a van and damaged a car and house. No one was hurt. It happened on Mifflin Avenue between Kalamazoo Street and 496.